Our summer enrichment camps, they build upon young people's interest in the visual arts. Students in the galleries get to have an embodied experience. And what that means is they get to engage with their hands and their bodies while they're in the galleries. The average visitor to the museums may connect with a word for no more than 20 seconds. These students get to spend 20 minutes in front of a work of art, sketching, moving around, and really connecting to these artists and the works of art.
Thank you.